Hello everyone, welcome back to Nomad's Couch. Welcome back to Minecraft Illumination.
We need to find
What are you
some
wearing?
clothes,
What are you wearing on your face?
sunglasses,
Glasses?
glasses, so I can see the special thing.
Well, I don't have glasses.
Well, see how
So now
that's
I'm
my
super
problem.
jealous. Super jealous.
That's a creeper.
Spider. Where's the creeper?
He's over here doing creepy things.
Oh, hey, mangoes. Got a mango.
Yep, we're surrounded by mango trees. That would be why you found a mango.
Ooh, rubber tree.
Jerk bag. Anyway, we gotta find some rocks.
Right. Find any rocks when you were digging down there?
No, but. Oh, why are we even living over here when there's a village over there?
Yeah, I told you there was going to be a village nearby.
We should just move over there.
Shall we relocate? There's a cave. Stone.
Anyway, I got a stone now.
Gonna mark this cave. Come back to it. We're going to the village.
Yeah.
So many cows. Is this Cow Island?
Don't name it Cow Island.
About Nine Ball Island?
No, we're not naming it that either. No. Move.
Found any manure yet?
No.
Over road. Hello, village. The name of the village, Tao. Name it.
Riverside.
It's not by a river.
It's pretty close to a river.
Okay. Riverside Village.
Huh, there's a
Got
second
sheep.
village over here.
That Riverside Village 2 Electric Boogaloo.
No.
He buys zombie meat. Gold ingots. Got cleric. How about you? Jewelsmith. He'll buy coal. Sell you unbreaking iron shovel.
Chickens.
Hey, there's a fallen tree over here. Hopefully this village will not befall the same fate as all the other villages we found in Minecraft.
I was hoping for some sheep so we could make beds.
Creep up here.
Oh, here's sheep.
Pear tree. Here. Actually, we gotta get a lot of food. Probably harvest everything.
Wait, what was that?
We have a quest to get like a bunch of fruit.
Oh, we do?
Like 64 fruit. And I think they might all have to be the same kind. some mangoes. There's a lot of fruit trees. Fuck.
This village is quite small.
One Riverside or the other one?
Riverside. We're gonna have to build a house for us to use.
They don't have a spare house?
I mean, it doesn't look like there is.
Fine. Ooh, a fountain.
Our house will go here.
You bring all those building materials with you?
No. What is that over there?
Stake out a plot, and then we can build our house there. Maybe between. Apples. You see the fountain?
I'm not looking at a fountain. It's like shooting up a black beam of light.
Oh, you found a beacon thing. Hold on, let me mark this fountain, and I'll come over there. Because there's loot and stuff over there. Where are you at? Are you in the village?
Yes.
Okay. Picking up rocks on my way.
Thunder.
I found a... big cave. Might be a cavern.
What's your favorite thing?
A lot of podzol around. Actually, do you still need to get flint if you have access to cobblestone? Are stone tools better?
I think so.
I want to keep it. Just in case we need. A lemon tree? Environmental accumulator.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
I don't know what it is, but I know we need it for a quest.
It's super annoying that none of the leaves are dropping saplings.
Maybe you need to build a crook. Oh, this isn't like the one I have any. The one I saw on my test server had tested. Well, I know there's an environmental computer. Were you stormed?
We're gonna.
Whoa. telling me to stop eating food at one time. Got one stone?
Yes.
Oh, we're 27%. I guess there's no hidden quests.
The good news is we have enough for beds.
Ben got some more. Kill the poor sheepies for it.
Yep, sure do.
So rude.
So you sleep on one and I'll sleep on the other.
Oh, it's set to 50%. Only one of us has to.
Oh, that's nice.
Till I change it. Why do I have haste?
That's nice.
Did you haste me?
Oh my gosh. I just saw thunder or lightning in the distance. The wind's picking up. I'm kind of concerned about that.
Well, I'm gonna need a chest to put all this fruit in. Do I have to get more stone? What are you doing? Building a thing?
Right now, I'm trying to build our shelter.
Okay, while you do that, I'm gonna find somewhere to dig. Which one Tansy is. But I'll mark it. Find out later. I will make a note to look up what that is. It might be ordinary. Is a... Ooh, a lead plant. I wonder what ore goes next to a lead plant.
Maybe lead.
Don't be silly.
No, I'm talking crazy time.
Oh, great. Here is stuff down here. Stuff a glowing in.
Probably more.
Got dichromium out. Ow! You ass.
Is that dichromium out?
He knocked my torch down.
Wow, what?
He knocked my torch off the wall.
I did.
And I died.
Hey, at least you slept in a bed.
So the zombie died too, so I can get my stuff. Over there.
Planting trees.
Do more narrating so I know what you're doing.
Right now I'm just gathering materials for the shelter. No I'm wishing I had a way to, you know, make glass.
Light all this up. About getting stabbed in the butt. Hard tin ore. Luzai quarry.
This environment's really humid. I'm really curious.
Found some dark ore. Can't mine it yet, though. My pickaxe is. Alright.
What are all these pets about? Why would I?
Why would you want it?
Yeah.
Lycorium ore and sapphire ore. I can't get any.
Do you need a stone pickaxe?
Because my kung fu is too weak. No, I need iron.
Oh, wow, really?
Iron at least. I guess. Demonite ore.
I think you can get that with a stone shovel.
I think you can get it by hand. It's a llama. But we don't need it yet, so. Oh, we need stone though. What stone do we need?
We need enough to make a pickaxe, an axe, and a shovel.
That's 3, 6, 7, and you have one?
I have 2.
I have 6. That should be enough to get us started. I can climb
out.
We
need the leather from the other place.
Leather?
Yeah.
Was there leather left?
I hope so.
Okay, I will go get it as soon as I punk the skeleton. One hit kill. Bones are floating in the water.
Are they floating away?
Oh. Floating. Cow's floating too. They're having a pool party.
A pool party?
Yeah.
Pool parties are the best parties.
Gravel. What do we need from back here?
We're gonna need all the leather. I guess just bring the materials over.
You want your building materials?
Yeah.
Door.
I got a door already.
Are you wearing pants?
Yes.
Okay. Because there's pants in here.
I am
wearing. And they're better than what I'm wearing, so I'm gonna change. Okay. Fancy lantern, we need to bring that along. There's no leather here, though. Must have used it all.
The tanning beds, and we'll just make more leather.
The tanning bed?
Yeah, the tanning beds. Get back here, cow! Don't you know I'm trying to kill you and stuff?
I don't think he likes that idea. Fix them. Maybe it won't be so hard to get a stack of fruit after all.
No, it falls off the trees fairly regularly.
I'm waiting for it to fall off. They ain't getting it. That's a stack of mangoes.
I just want to know what those things up in the sky are.
Thanks.
Have you not seen the masses up in the sky?
Those are clouds, Tom.
No, those are not clouds. Those are the most solid looking clouds I've ever seen.
Those might be like fly miles. The difference. Chicken. Oh, hey, golden chest plate. I don't know where I got that from.
But yay.
I got an enchanted golden chest plate. Okay, it's getting dark. Coming. Murder all these cows.
Don't murder the cows. What do they need to do?
Made of meat.
Lots of things are made of meat. Doesn't mean you should murder them. Murder.
Alright, I'm coming. I guess you didn't need me to.
Let's see. Oh, there's a bag. It had 2 diamonds in it.
What?
The bag I just opened had 2 diamonds in it.
You had bag?
Hey, so where are those tanning racks?
Where is our house?
Yes.
Out front here, if the guy moves, lost. Two. Butthole.
Just put him right here. Actually, are you putting them away, away from the house? Like a block away from the house? That works too.
I'm doing it.
Did he just go in our house? Oh, wait, yeah. I told you.
No, I'm standing right behind you.
Then who opened the door? No, that guy went in our house.
Then who was the door?
Jerk. It's not even his house.
I guess we're having a house party. Hey, give me that cobblestone you have, and I'll make stone thing.
It fell down behind you.
Oh, I need leather strips first.
Oh, that's why I was. Did you put some? They both went in the house.
No, you will not take it. This house is taken.
Two bags. All of them.
Well, hey, if they're gonna take our house, we're gonna take their food. They got a lot of wheat and carrots.
That's the whole point of us being by the village anyway.
Burb. Gonna build a wall. Fix against zombies.
Oh, hey, there's just a random ore right here. Oh, maybe that's that dark ore you found.
64 mangoes.
Yay, 64 mangoes.
Did it.
You did it? You brought it?
Yep. I think manure might only come from pigs. Which means we might be in trouble.
No, we've got pigs.
Oh, where are the pigs?
They're like on the other side of the, village.
Hey. Where's that other village you saw?
I'll have to show you.
They got a lot of food for only having like.
I know, right?
There. Oh, we gotta move the chest. Oh, I had leather strips.
You had them the whole time?
I had two. Did you make a chest?
No, not yet.
I can't, but I don't have any wood.
Is that an eclipse?
Oh, where's the sun?
It's above us.
Oh. That looks like an eclipse.
Don't know how to feel.
Go get the crafting table and a chest. My bag is full. I dump some fruit meat.
Yeah, figure out where the there's the crafting table.
Oh, I got an enchanted scroll. It has an efficiency enchantment on it. I know what that means.
That's just really weird.
What?
Oh god, it's zombies. I can hear them.
Oh, can you throw me a cobblestone?
Sure. There you go.
You didn't throw it to me. Picked it back up.
Oh, my bad.
I think we might not have enough.
I made an axe already.
Well, so did I.
And I have enough for a pickaxe.
I made a pickaxe and a shovel and a stone axe like you told me to.
Oh, well, then it's done. Or it should be.
Yes. Oh, we need to make two stone pickaxes?
No, you just need to make one. It just says two.
Weird. Oh, my face. I can't pick them up. So you make a chest, like I told you to.
I'm working on it.
Do it.
I don't have any wood.
Do it. Go get it.
Oh god. I'm gonna let all the zombies back first. Oh my god, he's breaking on the door. That is not okay, zombie. As I was saying, that is not okay.
Don't let the XP go to waste.
You can pick it up.
Here. What are you on food?
I mean, I could use some. pick up my stuff.
Yeah?
I thought you didn't have any space.
I had space for those. I'm gonna put them in this chest for you. Okay. All the other stuff I got from. Mangoes.
You're a mango. Maybe.
And okay, now we gotta make a drying basin, a squeezer, and a block of crystallized metal. Once you have crafted the squeezer and drying basin, place them next to one another. Place the input item inside the squeezer, in this case a mineral log. Jump on top of the squeezer until the liquid has been squeezed into the drying basin, where it will turn into crystallized mineral. Give the squeezer a redstone pulse to reset it.
The only problem is I haven't seen any mineral trees, I don't think, unless there's some on the island.
Squeezer is 6 sticks and 2 stone pressure plates.
Stone pressure plates already made.
Drying basin. 7 wood. Black dye.
So I got the squeezer made already.
Okay. You don't even let me finish reading the quest text before you do it. We gotta find a mineral tree?
Yeah. I'm gonna go check on the island. I thought I saw some.
That's mineral.
Can you sleep?
No, cause it's not dark
yet.
I mean,
when it's dark enough.
Dark, I will. Yay, sugar cane.
Dang, there's ores in the ground there. Okay.
When I fall out of bed.
Moo. We gotta find some more.
Oh, where are the pigs?
Right here. They're like that way they do them.
Okay. Where I thought they were. And mustard. Fuggerwood.
Looks like you've been down there. Or have you?
Ow. Oh, another fountain.
Oh, yeah, you have. There's a ton of ore down here.
Out of ore down where I put the torches?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't get it without an iron pickaxe, though.
I'm just saying it's there.
Any pigs?
I could have sworn I saw some over here.
Pickens.
Yeah,
too. Oh, here's another village. The bigger village?
It looks like it is, because there's a bigger house in it. Huh. maybe what? You have like a little pergola.
A what?
Pergola.
The hell is a pergola?
This thing.
Oh, of course.
Maybe we should just use this as our base. There's a house right here that's big enough for us to have as a home.
Name the village.
Planespace.
Done.
I'm kidding.
Planespace Village.
No, you set me on fire. That's so rude.
Hello, Planespaceans. That's pork chops.
Wait, pork chops? Yeah, we might be better off living here. Oh, goodness.
Hey, let's live here then.
Except for, you know, all the zombies. They keep coming out of the ground.
It's like we've got a desecrated burial ground situation.
Oh, there's a cave down here. Oh gosh, that's a creeper. Might have to seal that up. There's ore down there, though.
Probably not, though.
If you want to grab the beds and bring them over here, that'd be great.
Okay.
I know you just finished.
Yeah, I did, but it's fine. I think we're going to close this episode now, though.
But I haven't found mineral trees yet.
Well, I'm going to have to look for them next episode on No Man's Couch.
Well, fine. Bye, guys.
See you later, everybody. Next time.